Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Yoshi's Story. Yay. We're going to all the Dash 2 levels now. And as of right now, I'm not very happy. Hopefully this game will change my mind. Let's be happy with the Yoshis all together now. But yeah, nothing's been going right today, and it's not even noon yet. We got like a fuzzy wiggler right there. I don't know what that's all about. But yeah, everything's been going terrible. I just sort of want to finish this LP so I could not LP for a while. Because it's turned from a hobby into a massive chore. Like, I'm not even kidding, like, it's now a pain in the butt. I've been trying to record videos for literally the past 40 minutes. Seriously, it's like 11:40. And I tried recording some stuff before, Miss Warp. Yeah, I tried recording some stuff before 11. So. So, yeah. Also, the dog keeps interrupting, and the phone keeps ringing, and I'm just not having a fun time. I blame America. No, I don't. That doesn't even make sense. But yeah. I'm planning on just playing some games today, record this, maybe one episode of, Smash Bros. You know what's weird? Like, sometimes Smash Bros. Gets zero views, and sometimes this gets zero views. And, like, the other one gets, like, 10 views. And, like, alternates or something. It's, like, really weird. I'm gonna fail at this. Guess why? Because the controls are so terrible. So we go over here, so we can... I'm not sure if time matters, I hope not. So we just... We are the knight to say... Okay, I'm better at this now. My subconsciousnesses have been working on this, probably. Yes, I have two subconsciousnesses. What about it? You only have one, too bad for you. Why do I think there's more coins back here? Because I'm stupid, because there are no coins back here. Now, supposedly, if you get every single coin in one in a level, you unlock Purple Yoshi, the ultimate prize. And since purple is my favorite color, it's definitely the ultimate prize, and right, you have to eat that. I'm not sure if we're gonna do that, because I already wasted my opportunity, probably. Yeah, I probably did. And what happened to all my eggs? Didn't I have, like, a lot or something? Oh, right, when you get the happy flower, it gives you infinite eggs, so it gets rid of the ones you already have. Or at least, I think so. Yeah. But let's con- Oh! I was like, let's continue- Oh! Ow! Sir? You can die now. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Okay, we only got 5 more fruits. This isn't going too bad. Unless, you know, unless the recording program breaks or something. And if it does, then I'm just gonna be like, you know what? Forget this. I'm not doing this right now. And probably for a long time. I want my next LP to be something else, but I just can't handle something like that right now. For at least until after I take my GED and get a laptop. Because I have one GED test left, and, you know, I'm gonna go on a little mini rant here about the GED. Why are there, the requirements for every single test other than math is, like, absurdly low? Like, a 7th or 8th grader could take those tests and pass, but math, it's like, what the crap is with math? Like, I look at the math, and I look at everything else, and it's like middle school stuff, and then it's like college math. It's like, ridiculous. I don't know what they were thinking, why math is so high. But, like, you have to do all this stuff with, like, radicals, and then there's the geometry, and the geometry's a pain because they don't even teach you geometry in school, but it's on the GED for some reason. But yeah, that's sort of weird. All I have to do is take the math test, which is, like, absurdly hard, but I'm pretty much set. And then I can move on with my life, finally. And graduate, like, sort of years early, like a year early, but I got out of school over a year ago. Yeah, it took them forever to just let me take the test again, which was stupid, and the dog is ripping up the floor. I'm gonna kill that dog, but I'll do it next time. Actually, no, I'm gonna do it right now. So next time on Let's Play Yoshi's Story, we're going to the cavern in the Blarg's boiler? Okay, something like that. I'll see you guys next time, and I hope I have a good day. It hasn't started out great. See you later. I'll stop complaining now. Bye.